In our It's Your Money segment this Monday evening, the United States is making General Motors recall and repair nearly 6 million pickup trucks and SUVs. This decision by the NHTSA will cost the automaker an estimated $1.2 billion and about one-third of its net income this year. The vehicles include in the recall, well, they're equipped with potentially dangerous Takata airbag inflators.